wide receivers that Florida has.
Just think they've got, you know, a lot of speed, obviously. You see them catch the ball really, really well. And I think, you know, they can cause you some problems in space. And, you know, when we came out of last week's game and the open field tackling wasn't as solid as it was, I think, against NC State. So that was a big area of emphasis for us. But getting those guys in the open field and being able to attack them in the open field is definitely a concern as you go into this game and you look at, you know, the talent that they've got over there on that side.
Do you guys have to play a little deeper than they normally would with that kind of speed out there?
You know, every week changes a little bit. I don't know if we'll deepen up, you know, too much more than we were at NC State, obviously. But, yeah, things change, you know, as you look at the skill matchups that you got and based on what they're doing, what they're giving you conceptually from a pass route, you know, concept. It changes, you know, here and there a little bit.
Will your guys be saddled with part of the, I guess, the role of defending Jordan Reed as dynamic a tight end as he is? Is that more of a linebacker deal, or
well,
is that one of your guys?
It changes, you know, based on what coverage call we're in and what scheme we're in. But obviously, he's a definite threat. He's a guy that you got to be aware of, and he's someone that we've stressed. You know, obviously, we looked at this week and we move forward in this week and what we want to do scheme-wise and what they're trying to get done philosophically from an offensive standpoint. He's definitely a guy that we've got to be aware of, for sure.
You talked about tackling well. Gillespie seems like a guy who bounces off tackles. How imperative is it that you guys just wrap up and gang tackle this week, especially guys coming in from safety?
Really important. I think it's really important that we get a lot of guys around the football. He's a heavier guy, so you got to make sure that you're wrapping up. And again, when you look back at last week, that was one thing that I don't think we did a great job of, so we came in this week and really focused on that as we, you know, these last Tuesday, Wednesday, these bigger hitting days, for sure.
But with Byron and Brian, have they been able to get to where you want them to be in terms of coming to the box, even though, like you said, they might have not tackled as well? Are they in position to be there, especially, and how important is that in a game like?
I think they're in position, for sure, but, you know, it's just a matter of getting more reps. I don't think we're where we need to be from finishing, at a finishing standpoint, but we're definitely getting in position and getting where we need to be when we're coming down to the box.